Hello guys, my name is Sarah Khaled. I'm faculty of languages and I'll be teaching today the lesson of the types of body aches. You're freshman year university pharmacy students, yes?
Yes.
Okay. Now, since you're now pharmacy students, your parents must have told you, every one of your relatives, that you are now in the faculty of pharmacy, correct? Do your relatives call you asking you about medications or a place where they feel pain in their body? Any of your relatives asking for a recommendation for a medication?
Still?
Okay, no problem. My sister was a pharmacy student, and once she got into university, every one of my relatives started to call us wanting medication recommendations. They started to ask about pain in their body. They said, I feel pain in my arm, I feel pain in my back. And once you mentioned the word pain, do you know any similar words?
Ache,
okay, any other words? No, similar words similar to the word pain. Like Dr. Patel just said, there is hurt and there is what you just said. No, the first one. Ache. Anything? There are two words similar to the word pain. There is ache and there is hurt. Now, can someone tell me what does pain mean? If you're describing something.
Pain.
Yes.
Something your body hurts you?
Yes. Do you think hurt and ache have the same meaning? Do you all agree?
Yes.
Okay. I want you, can someone please tell me?
Hurt.
Okay. The word ache, hurt, and pain. If I want to describe a certain place in my body where I feel pain, how would you put it in a sentence? Like, for example, in this sentence, my dad's back is aching. If I want to use pain or hurt or ache, how would you put it in a sentence?
My dad has a pain in his back.
Yes. What's your name? Muhammad. Okay. Muhammad said his dad has pain in his back. Any other example? Any other example using the word ache or pain or hurt to describe a certain pain in your body? Yes.
I have hurt in my
arm. Your arm?
Yeah, my arm.
Your arm is hurting. What we just said, what's your name?
Bishoy.
I'm using the word ache, hurt, and pain. I want to put in a sentence using these three words to describe a pain in a certain place in my body. Like, my dad's back is aching. If I want to use hurt, pain, or ache.
Using give me headache?
No, just using these three words to put in a sentence. For the other example, I feel a lot of pain off my arm, like what you, Muhammad just said. Third example, my head hurts. Can someone give me an example using the word hurt? Yes.
My leg hurts me.
My leg hurts me, that's great. Okay, now you can see all these types of gifts.
Stone.
What would you call this?
Stone.
We have here ache. There are five types of aches. This guy is holding his back. He has what?
Ache.
Back pain.
What's your
back pain?
Back ache.
Using the word ache.
Back ache.
Back ache, great. What about the first, the one above? He's holding his jaw. Something is hurting him. Toothache, correct. Bishoy? Yes. Yes. Okay, what about Hermione in Harry Potter? She's holding her?
Earache.
Okay, what about this guy?
Headache.
What about he's holding his stomach? Stomach ache. So how many types of aches do we have? Can someone please tell me? First?
Toothache.
Second,
backache.
Earache.
Stomach ache.
Yes. What's your name?
Ella.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Do you think stomach ache, toothache, headache, earache, and backache. Do you think these words are nouns or adjectives or verbs?
Nouns.
Yes, nouns. What's your name?
Abdul Hafiz.
Okay, they're nouns. Hassan? But ache can be used differently according to the context. It doesn't always have to be a noun. Like, for example, my dad's back is aching. Do you think this is a verb or a noun?
Verb.
Verb. Great. I've got a slight ache in my lower back.
Adjective?
No. Who said noun? No. Yes, noun. Bishoy, thank you. Yes. Okay. The same thing with the word hurt. The first example, the hurt after a relationship breaks up can be awful. Is this a noun or a verb? Noun. Great. My head hurts from the first example. Verb. Thank you. Okay. I want you to open your the sheets I just gave you. First, we're going to listen to a dialogue between a pharmacist, like you guys, and a patient. This patient is going to complain about the types of aches he feels in his body. And I want you to tell me what types of aches he's suffering from. Okay? Wait, I'll ask you. I'll ask you. Open the file. This file, yes, yes. Audio. First, no. Go back. One sec. Flash. TP2. Down. Okay. TP2, under. Yes, this one. The audio. Last file. Yes, this one. Okay. Sweet. Increase the volume. Increase the volume. Go back. Okay, now we're gonna read. It's a very short dialogue. You're gonna listen for 1 minute. I want you to read and listen at the same time. Okay. The next, we're gonna listen for a second time, and we're gonna answer questions. Okay. Okay. Play.
Hello, Mr. William. How are you today?
I've got a backache and I feel terrible.
When did this pain start?
3 days ago.
Can I ask, how did it start?
I suddenly felt a sharp pain on my back, and I haven't been able to walk straight since.
Did it become sharper since then?
Oh, it is more than sharp. It is the worst pain I've ever felt.
You should take Voltaren gel. It is best to apply it on your back every 8 hours. It only costs £5.
Okay, I will take it. Thank you.
If you still feel unable to walk, you should go see a doctor.
One more thing, doctor. My head also hurts.
Where is it hurt the most?
I don't know how to describe it. It is like my head is going to explode.
You probably have a headache. I suggest you take Panadol extra 4 times a day.
Oh, that is the most expensive medication for just a headache. It is £20. Can you prescribe me something cheaper?
You can take aspirin. It is cheaper than Panadol. It is £15.
Thanks, doctor.
Okay, I want you to flip the page, the second page, and I want you to tell me, what's the main idea of the dialogue? Can someone tell me? Bishoy.
The patient talking to a doctor.
Yes.
About the backache.
Yes.
So he wants a subscription for a suitable drug.
Yes, that's right. Thank you. Can someone tell me who are the speakers? Yes, what's your name? Soha? Okay, go ahead.
The patient and the pharmacist.
The patient and what?
The pharmacist.
The patient and the pharmacist. Okay, can someone tell me where they are?
Where they are, the pharmacist.
Great, thank you. Okay, now we listened for the first time and we answered the first 3 questions. The second time we're going to listen, I want you to answer the box below. I won't show you the answers. Okay, the box below, and I want you to work in pairs. what this? You answered? Okay, wait. So that can everyone, you can answer together. Okay, I want you to work in pairs. Who you can sit next to? You can sit next to her. Okay. Is someone sitting here? No? Okay, 1 second. Are you gonna solve together? Okay, we have no one here.
Okay.
Yes? You're gonna, we're gonna listen for the second time and we're gonna solve this table. Okay? I'll repeat again. Guys, we're gonna listen for the second time and we're gonna solve this table. Okay? I want you to work in pairs. Each person, the person sitting next to you, solve the table together. Okay? Guys, okay, can you hear me? We'll listen for the second time and then start solving. Not now. Listen for the second time. Okay? Yes. I will tell the answers. Don't worry. Yes. Okay, guys, we're going to listen for the second time. The second time, we're going to solve in pairs. Okay? Go.
Hello, Mr. Willie. How are you today?
I've got a backache and I feel terrible.
When did this
thing
start?
Three days ago.
Can I ask, how did it start?
I suddenly felt a sharp pain on my back, and I haven't been able to walk straight since.
Okay.
Did it become sharper since then?
You're working together?
Oh, it is more than sharp. It is the worst pain I've ever felt.
You're done?
You should take full-term gel. It is best to apply on your back every 8 hours. It only costs £5.
Okay, I will take it. Thank you.
Why aren't you working together?
If you still feel unable to walk, you should go see
work,
a doctor.
Work together. Solve together.
One more thing, doctor. My head also hurts.
Where does it hurt the most?
I don't know how to describe it. It is like my head is going to explode.
You probably have a headache. I suggest you take Panadol extra 4 times a day.
That is the most expensive medication for just a headache. It is £20. Can you prescribe me something cheaper?
You can take aspirin. It is cheaper than Panadol. It is £15.
Okay.
Thanks, doctor.
And Ale. Okay. Okay. Who's gonna tell me what's the medical problem did he have? Ale?
There was two, backache and headache.
Great. What about the medical advice? What's your name? Ahmed.
Backache, Voltaren.
Okay.
Headache, aspirin.
And Panadol. Okay, great. What's your name?
Mina.
Mina, what time and day did he tell to take the medication?
Voltaren.
Yes.
Every 8 hours.
Okay.
Aspirin, 4 times a day.
Okay, how many hours will that be? If it's 4 times a day? Does anyone know?
Every
6 hours. Okay.
There's also medical advice.
Oh, yes, yes. Continue. Okay. Okay. So how many how many body aches are there? Can someone tell me?
Five.
Who said two? Okay. In the dialogue, there are two body aches. But in general,
five.
Okay. Wait. Okay. Can someone tell me which types? How many medications did the pharmacist suggest for the patient?
Three.
Can someone tell me what they are?
Voltaren.
Aspirin and what?
Panadol.
Okay. Voltaren. How much did it cost? Okay, it's £5. Okay, what about the second medication?
Panadol,
£20. What about the aspirin?
£15,
okay. Okay, no, go back. Okay. Okay. Is Panadol expensive, is an expensive or cheap medication?
Expensive.
Expensive. So would you say it's the most expensive compared to all the other medications?
Yes.
Okay. Not the most expensive?
Compared to these,
yes. I said compared to the other medications. Yeah, it's expensive and it's the most expensive. Do you think there's some, the Voltaren and aspirin are more expensive than Panadol?
No, cheaper.
Cheaper, great. Okay. Okay, so we would consider that Voltaren and aspirin, cheap medications.
Aspirin yes. more expensive for Voltaren or cheaper for Panadol?
Cheaper than Panadol. Yes, correct. Okay, so Voltaren, wait, let me go back. Voltaren and aspirin are cheap medications. Which is the cheapest of both of them?
Voltaren
gel. The cheapest. So would you agree that Voltaren is cheaper than aspirin?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Go ahead. How many items are in this picture right now?
Two.
Okay. So I'm comparing between two medication prices. That's correct?
Yes.
Okay. What about now? If I add Panadol, am I comparing between two or more than two?
More than two.
More than two. Great. Okay, when it's more than two, when I'm comparing between two things or two medications like Voltaren and aspirin, this is called comparative. Can you say after me? Comparative.
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 If I'm comparing between more than, okay, it's comparative. Two. Next one. If I add Panadol and I'm comparing between Panadol and aspirin and Voltaren, that's more than two medications. This is called superlative. Say after me, superlative.
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 So when I'm comparing between more than when I'm comparing between two things, it's called
comparative.
I'll give you chocolates. Say with a louder voice, comparative.
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 When it's more than two things,
superlative.
Superlative. That's great. Thank you. Okay. Now from the text, the pharmacist was telling him, "You can take aspirin. It's cheaper than Panadol." And he tells him, "Thanks, doctor." So, 1 second. I'll give you an example. Pick up everything I threw on the floor. Yes, do you have the Voltaren? Okay. Technical issues, a moment. Wait, where is it? I should have taken it out from the very beginning. Okay. Okay, going back. So, he was comparing between aspirin and Panadol. These two. Oh, no, wait. Give me this. So, aspirin and Voltaren, they're both cheap. But we agreed that Voltaren is?
Cheaper.
No.
Cheap.
Cheaper, but Voltaren was?
More expensive.
The cheapest. Thank you, Muhammad. It was the cheapest. So when I'm comparing between two things, it's called comparative. But when I'm comparing between more than two things, it's called superlative. Okay, next example. Here he asks him, did it become sharper since then? What he was referring to?
About the pain.
The pain. Thank you, Bishoy. So here he's comparing between all types of pains he felt, because he said it's the worst pain he ever felt. He said it's very sharp. So here's the sharpest. What would be called here? Comparative.
Sharper.
Great.
Sharp.
Excellent. Thank you, guys. Okay, here he was talking about Panadol is more expensive than aspirin. So it's expensive, but Panadol is, yes, more expensive than aspirin and Voltaren. Okay. So if you want to wrap up everything, sharp, when I want to say it in a comparative form,
sharper.
What about superlative?
Sharper.
The sharpest, because I'm saying this is the sharpest pain I've ever felt. Okay, What about cheap?
Cheaper.
The cheapest. Thank you. What's your name?
Noor.
Noor said the cheapest. Expensive, if I want to compare between two things.
More expensive than.
Thank you, Ala. More expensive than. But?
The most expensive.
The most expensive. Thank you. Okay. Wait. Okay. What about the word bad? It's an adjective, right? I'm describing something as bad. It's not good.
Worse and worst.
Thank you. But doesn't sharp, cheap, and expensive seem different than bad, worse, and worst? Don't they differ in form?
The suffix.
Be sure you. Bravo. Okay. So we have the similarities here. ER, and more and than. What about the superlative? Here we have EST and. I can't hear you. The most. Okay. Continue. So don't do anything yet. Okay. So sharp, cheap, and expensive. These are called. Bishoui. These are called regular adjectives. Because we stick to a form. They're sticking to the regular form. ER, more and than. If I want to use the word big.
Bigger.
The biggest. Thank you. What if I want to say good?
The best.
You have to add the in the superlative form. Okay? What about another word? Famous. If I want to say
more famous
than
the most famous.
Thank you very much. Okay. So these are called what?
Regular
adjectives. Can you say after me? Regular adjectives.
Regular
adjectives.
Regular.
What about bad?
Irregular
adjectives. Thank you. Okay. I want you to connect to the internet. Do you have Orange Wi-Fi? I want you to open this site. It's called quizzes.com/join. I want you to write the exact hyperlink. Okay? Whoever wins gets the most amount of chocolates, okay? But you have to divide yourself into teams right from now. How many are you? 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 18. How many groups? 18.
17 minutes.
What?
17 minutes.
I'm going good, okay. 18 students, how many groups? Can you divide it? Okay. 18 students. No. Make it 3. 1 second.
4.
Okay, 3. Okay. Open the internet, Chrome. Okay, open this first. First one? Yes. Click on it. Okay. I'm speaking English because of the mic.
Okay,
wait. Okay, are you connected to the internet? Still? Okay. It's okay. Yes. I'm sorry. You have to... Hassan, could you show the slide again? I want you to write the exact hyperlink. It has to have the word join at the end, okay? Okay. Come on. It's fine. Oh, you're in? Okay. Everyone's in? Yes, did you write the exact hyperlink? Can you give me the chocolates? It's here. Okay, put it over here. I cannot organize my thoughts. When do I give him chocolates? I can't hear you.
Elifouz.
Okay. Yes. No, no, it has to have the word join at the end. Okay? Yes. The word join. Yes, you're in. The word join is at the end. Show me. Okay. Okay, does everyone have the interface of putting in a code? Everyone? Muhammad still? Okay, no problem. Okay, did you divide yourself into groups or no? What's your group? More than two people. You're 18 students. Okay, wait, I'll divide you into six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you guys are with one another. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you girls. You'll get chocolates. Don't sleep. Okay, you know what we're gonna do now?
Yeah.
We're gonna play quizzes on the grammar we just explained, okay? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, you guys, you're with one another. Six of you, okay? You're gonna be a team. Whoever wins, yes. And there are two types. You can choose which one you like. Okay, is everyone in? Okay? You have the interface putting on a code? Okay, let's go. It's only four questions. The fastest to solve will win, okay? What? Four questions. I'll tell you the code now, 1 second. Oh, okay. I thought it was only something. Okay, this is the code. Can you put it in? No, come inside. Okay, yes. Okay, we have tie dye pandas. Jazz tap ears? No. If you want, yes. As long as you solve together, yes, yes. You're a group, either way. It's fine. Okay. You're supposed to be three groups. Where is the other group? Okay, no, three groups. Hold on. Did you make a group for all six of you? Okay, there's a missing group. What about you guys? What's your called? Tie-dye pandas? Something is wrong. What are you called? Jazz? Jazz tapirs? Okay, can the tie-dye pandas, can you please tell me your names? Tie-dye pandas. Who's Mina? Okay, you're tie-dye pandas? All six of you? The quiz will give you the name. You're with them. Okay. Okay, what about you guys? Where are you? It just appears. Which group? Okay, you're in. Are you with them? You're not in the lecture here? Oh, okay. Are you in? Okay, solve with them with the same phone. Okay? Are you in? Which group? Tie-dye. Okay. Okay, you guys, you have to be three groups. Something is missing. Can please tie-dye pandas, can you tell me each member? Tie-dye panda. Who's tie-dye panda? Wait, you're tie-dye panda? Okay, how many students? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we have four students missing. There are 14 students. I don't have connection. Okay. Marina George. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, we're gonna start playing now. Okay. guys, girls. Just appears. Just appears, moving ahead. Tie-dye takes over. Just appears, goes on the top. Tie-dye on the top again. Chocolates. You're almost done. You're done? Bravo. Good job. Okay, settle down. Bishoy, are you done?
Yep.
Great. You have to solve as a group. Wait, we'll see the leaderboard. The group. Okay. The tie-dye pandas. You guys? You were with them? Okay. How many are there? Okay. You're tie-dye pandas? Okay. Do you want a Twix or Mars?
Snickers.
There's no Snickers. There are no Snickers. Twix or Mars?
Twix.
Sure? Okay, here you go. What's your name?
Manoj.
Okay. Here you go. Sorry.
Thank you.
You're not in tie-dye? Okay, I will give you, I swear. Okay, you're in tie-dye? You lost? Where are the rest of tie-dye members? Are you tie-dye? Okay. Oh wow. Okay, would you like more Twix or Mars? More Twix or Mars? More Twix? You want Mars? Okay. One sec. No? Give me the Mars. Okay. You're in tie-dye? Why didn't you tell me? Can you open it? I can't open it. He will take. No, wait. It will explode. One second. You already opened it. Yes. Okay, let's try from the bottom. Okay, one of the boys.
ممكن هو اصلا من ناحيه غلط
ولا really
ثانيا ممكن نعمل كده وخلاص كده في حاجه
smart. Okay, how many do you want?
عايز كم واحد؟
No, you were the top.
ماشي اي حاجه.
Okay, I'll give you 4. Who's the second? Who's Noor? Noor? You're Noor? Okay, here you go. Because you were the second. You're the second.
Thank you.
Yes? Okay. Second part of our presentation. Okay. Okay. Okay, now, now everyone took chocolates. Everyone is happy, full of energy. okay, next slide. Now, I know these are subjects in your faculty. Physiology is hard, but microbiology is harder. I'm comparing between two things. What's this called?
Superlative.
What about the second one?
Superlative.
Great, thank you. Okay, who are the third and fourth at the top? Open the link, yes. Lalita and Soha. Okay, Lalita and Soha, I want you to do, open the presentation. Who's Lalita and Soha? Soha, Lalita? Okay. okay. I want you guys to choose either of one situations, okay? You're gonna do a simulation task. What simulation task? You're gonna act. Either you negotiate which one who's gonna play the part. You're gonna act as patient and pharmacist. And you're gonna choose one of the situations. The first situation, the patient would complain about extreme pain in his teeth. And he would ask for the best medicine in the pharmacy. The second situation, the patient would complain about severe pain in his stomach and he would ask for an average price medicine. So, Soha and Lalita, I want you guys to, yes. What about the fourth and fifth? Can you go? Rahma, who's Rahma and who's Banan? Banan? Well, who's Rahma? Okay, can you come here? Okay, 1 second. I'm not gonna be able to go up. Won't be able to go up. Okay, which situation are you gonna choose? Hassan, put the presentation. I put you in the speaking dialogue because you want on top. Okay, look, you have two situations. One, I complain about the teeth. And you would ask for the best medicine. Okay, if you want a medicine for the teeth, you could ask for Brufen. BRU?
Oslo?
It's fine. BRU?
BH?
BRU.
BRU.
Yes, if you wanna write, it's fine. Okay, you. Maybe. Okay. It's only 10 lines. It's only 10 lines. Okay. You don't have to follow the same dialogue of the one we just did. You can use this comparative superlative in the medicine. You can say it's expensive, cheaper.
No?
You can say two medicines. Okay, you can say Brufen and Panadol.
Bas?
What else?
Aspirin.
Aspirin for the head. Stick to Brufen and Panadol. It will be fine. Soha and Ale. Okay. Okay, Rahma and Lalita. Rahma and Lalita. Focus on that situation. What do you think? I put you two together. Okay, guys, can you settle down? Your colleagues are gonna do a speaking dialogue. Okay. You're gonna do one of either situations. Your friends chose the top, the extreme pain in his teeth. You
first
two,
one?
Yes, you two. You're gonna do either one of you is gonna be the pharmacist or the patient. You were the top. Okay. One of you will describe a severe pain in his stomach and you'll give them a medicine. Okay. Do you know medicine you can give them for stomach ache? Five minutes. Okay. Go ahead. After all of this. I want you to start doing it now. Okay. أنا خلص بعدي أنا خلص بعدي oh yes oh yes okay okay رحمة and who بنان ألاء and سهى only 10 lines you have to write in the 5 minutes I'm having my eyes on you. I did something wrong. I gave a task to 4 students and I left the rest. I don't know. Yeah, that one. Okay. Okay. Bishoy, Muhammad, and what's your name? Ahmed and Abdul Hafiz. Okay. Can you help Rahma and Banan in their dialogue? They're gonna do the second one. Okay. One of them is gonna be a patient or a pharmacist. And the patient will complain about the pain in his stomach and they have to recommend the medication. 10 lines. Help Rahma and Banan do a dialogue between a pharmacist and a patient. The second situation. Okay? Okay, no problem. Would you like Bishoy to do the part? Okay, Bishoy. Okay, Muhammad? Okay, great. Okay, I'll tell you. You're going to do the second situation where... No. Rahma is going to give you the part. Yes. Okay. Either one of you is going to be patient or pharmacist, and you're going to... The patient would complain about a pain in his stomach.
Okay.
Do you know what kind of medication to give for stomach ache? You can give them motilium. Motilium. Okay. What about Ala and Soha? Are you done? 1 minute? Okay. You have 5 minutes. Here you go. Yes. Ala and Soha, if you want, you can take their help. You're almost done? Okay. I did a huge mistake. Okay, guys, let's think for a bit. If you're going to do the first situation, the extreme pain in his stomach and his teeth, sorry, which type of ache is it? Manar, Noor, what's your name?
Hiba?
Marina. Okay, guys, 1 second. Your friends over there, they're gonna do the first situation. If you would do the situation like them, the pain he's complaining about, what type of pain is it? But in a very low voice, so they won't hear you. Toothache. Which medicine would you recommend?
Listerine.
Is there any other medication? Ketaflam. Panadol. Would Profin do?
Profin.
Okay. What about the second situation?
لازم ده
لازم ده يس يو ود ريكومند يو ار فارماسيست
ممكن حاجات طبيعية
what would you call, what would you recommend? It's fine, it's fine. Yes, it could.
Panadol burger.
Yes, Panadol can work as well. What about the second situation? The second situation. You guys, I'm talking to all of you. Noor. One second. The second situation. Flagel. What kind of pain is he complaining about? What kind of pain? Complain. Stomach. Yes. Okay. Do you all agree? Stomach ache. Because your friends are gonna do a dialogue now. You have to know the correct answer. Okay. Ala and Soha. Done. Okay, Mishuri and Muhammad, are you almost done?
Yeah, okay, only 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Okay. You're gonna come after Ala and Soha, okay? Okay, you guys, Ala and, one second, and Soha, they're gonna do the first situation. I want you to listen to them. Listen to your colleagues. Okay.
Hi doctor, I have today a complaint from my teeth. Can you help me?
Of course, what's the type of your pain?
It's very hard.
Okay, I suggest that you can take Brufen twice daily and it costs £20.
So can you give me something cheaper than Brufen?
Okay, there is Panadol. It costs £10 and it's cheaper than the Brufen and it also has a powerful effect.
Thanks for helping.
Okay, come on. But what type of pain did the first situation have?
Toothache.
I can't hear you.
Toothache?
Okay, Bishoy and Muhammad. Are you almost done? 1 minute. Okay, 1 minute. It's fine. Thank you. Oh, wait. Give me the chocolate. Ala, and where's Soha? Which one do you want?
Fritz.
Fritz? Here you go. You would have gotten a chocolate if you participated. Here you go. Okay. Okay. Okay, Soha, which one do you want? Twix or Mars? Mars? Okay. How many minutes left for this exercise? Okay, oh, you wore the lab coat.
Yes.
Smart, smart. Okay, guys, we're gonna listen to Bishoy and Muhammad.
Yeah.
Muhammad, okay. They're gonna do the second situation, okay? Excellent.
Hello,
Muhammad. What's about the backache you had last week?
My backache is fine, but now I have a stomach ache.
Okay, where do you feel the pain? Stomach?
Yeah, my stomach.
What about how much pain you feel?
It's hurt me a lot. It hurts a lot.
Hurts a lot?
Yeah. What do you suggest for me?
I suggest three Motilium. It costs £15.
What do you suggest?
Motilium,
okay.
How much does it cost again?
£15.
Oh my God, so expensive, but I will take it. Thank you.
Excellent. Thank you, Bishoy and Muhammad. Excellent acting. Which one would you like? You did a good performance, but not that much. Okay. There you go. Thank you. No, take it. Take it. You did a good job. Thank you, Bishoy and Muhammad. Okay, next part. I know. Okay, guys. We're finishing up. Don't worry. We're finishing up. Okay, if I want to compare between aspirin and Panadol in size, how would I compare?
Sorry?
Like Panadol is large.
Larger than aspirin.
Yes.
Aspirin is smaller?
Yes. Thank you, Ella. Thank you. Okay, next slide. Okay, do any of you know these two people? Which? I can't hear you. Insulin? It has a similar pronunciation, but not this one. Yes, yes, I heard it, insulin. I'm sorry. Do you know his name? Anyone know his name? Of course. Okay, his name is Alexander Fleming. Okay, he's known for, can you next slide? Oh, okay, just stop. He's famous for his discovery of the penicillin, as you just said. This guy's name is John Pemberton. Do you know who he is? Morphine? He's famous for something you drink. No one's drinking it right now. Close. Second best. Coca-Cola. He's famous for creating Coca-Cola because he wanted to find a way to deal with his morphine addiction. You were close. Okay, when I opened the website and I asked for famous pharmacists, the first one to come up was Alexander Fleming. He was the number one. While John Pemberton, he was number two. If he's number one, then is he...
Is the best?
Using the word famous.
He's the most famous.
Yes, thank you, Muhammad. The most famous. However, John Pemberton is also...
Famous?
Yes, great. Okay, Fleming is the most famous and Pemberton is famous. Last thing I'm gonna ask you. Okay, next slide. Okay, I want you to list the body aches from head to toe. If I'm holding my head.
Headache.
Earache. Earache.
Earache.
Okay.
Stomach.
Okay. And?
Backache.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. We're done. Thank you.